first love. I know you haven't forgiven me for all the women I seen up in the Philippines when I'm unzipping jeans, living like a libertine, leaving you and the kids at home alone, missing me. I wasn't ready for all them responsibilities, for them long nights in them hotels, it was killing me. But growing up, I saw my own father cheating and my mama crying, so the cycle it repeated. I know my son, he understands why I'm leaving, and I feel bad lying, saying that I'm gonna see him. But his sister's too young to get my reasons or wrap her head around all of the shit that she was seeing. But I was broke, so I never threw a dollar in. I disappeared, I knew that you would provide for them. I wasn't fair, I wasn't there for God and them. But I just wasn't ready to be a father yet. I'm sorry. My first daughter, you're beautiful with your mother's eyes. I'm sorry I wasn't there to sing you lullabies. I'm sorry I never shared with you this other side of me. But it was hard, I lived a double life. I took another wife, I gave you a sister. But I was never there enough to claim that I missed her. And it was never fair to her the way that I did her, and left you both without a father for the sake of my mistress. I'm in Caracas, you blossom, and now you're such a gem. The only thing that I taught you was not to trust in men. And now you're single and hostile, and I've been wondering if I could be the reason that you not wanting the other sex. I wasn't ready for fatherhood, I'll admit it. But everything I did, I promise you I regret it. Wish I could be the one you walk into at your wedding. I'm a coward, I won't ask for forgiveness. But I'm sorry. I can't believe it. Yeah, I gave you my name, I gave you my pain too. You my first son, it's a mistake that I shamed you. It's true your birth wasn't expected, but you were such a blessing. Now I'm the reason you angry and you got such aggression. Never was a question of whether you like me. It's whether you like it or not, we living at high speeds. Women in nightly, but here's a bit of advice. You die lonely or get rid of that vice. A child only sees the glamorous side of a philandering life. But I know you saw the damage it caused. I'm sorry that you had to see me put my hands on your mom. And I jetted and made a handle it all. Here's a man that was wrong, a real man to be strong and hold his family down. Not abandon his home to chase some ass around. I understand that you grown and that you passed it now. And that my chances of knowing you all shattered now. I'm sorry.